What is an electrical installation of building? Definition, meaning, structure. Electrical installation of building is an assembly of associated electric equipment located in a building and having coordinated characteristics to fulfill specific purposes. Electrical installation of the apartment. Currently, there is a new concept, apartment electrical installation, which characterizes a separate part of the electrical installation of an apartment building located in one apartment. The electrical installation of the apartment is a set of interconnected electrical equipment installed in the apartment. Usually it functions independently of the electrical installations of other apartments. The electrical installation of an apartment consists of several parts electrical circuits. Until the 90s of the last century, the electrical installation of an apartment was usually a single-phase electrical installation and consisted of two final electric circuits for lighting and socket outlets. In residential buildings where electric stoves were installed, a third electric stove final electric circuit was added to the two mentioned circuits. These circuits were connected to the floor distribution board. Nowadays, an apartment electrical installation can be a single-phase or three-phase electrical installation. It consists of a larger number of final electric circuits. For example, the electrical installation of a two-room apartment may include two lighting final electric circuits, five final electrical circuits of the socket outlets, one electric stove final electric circuit, one electric water heater final electric circuit, one air conditioner final electric circuit, one electric floor heating final electric circuit. These final electric circuits are usually connected to the apartment switchboard, which is in turn connected to the floor distribution board by means of the electrical wiring of the electrical distribution circuit. Interior and exterior electrical installation of building. All electrical equipment installed in a building is designed to perform strictly defined functions. For example, an electric light fixture illuminates a room or some part of it. A cable transmits electrical energy to some rooms in the building. A switch turns on and off a light fixture or a group of lights, etc. The sum of all the electrical equipment installed in a building constitutes the electrical installation of a building, which should be classified as an indoor electrical installation. However, some parts of the electrical installation of a building, e.g. including lights used to illuminate the outside walls of the building and the surrounding area, may be installed outside the building on its walls and roof. This part of the building's electrical installation corresponds in design to the outdoor electrical installation. For the normal operation of a building's electrical installation, the electrical equipment included in it must have consistent characteristics with each other. For example, the wiring conductors must be capable of delivering the rated electrical power required for normal operation of the electrical equipment. Overcurrent protection devices must reliably protect these conductors against overloads and short circuits. The rated voltage of the electrical equipment must match the rated voltage of the electrical circuits, etc. Structure. The electrical installation of a building consists of several parts, electrical circuits, which combine electrical equipment installed in one or more rooms of the building and intended to perform certain functions. Electrical circuits are connected to main distribution boards, consumer units, and other low-voltage switchgear of the building's electrical installation. The most common electrical circuits in a building's electrical installation are the final electric circuits for lighting and outlets. A large building's electrical installation can have hundreds or thousands of such circuits. The figure shows, as an example, a schematic representation of the electrical installation of a building that is part of the distribution system. What are types of electrical installation? Electrical installation can be classified into different types according to various criteria. The most common classification is by application, such as residential, commercial, and industrial. Other classifications include the type of wiring system, AC or DC, the voltage level, low voltage or high voltage, and the type of current, alternating current or direct current. Residential electrical installation includes all the electrical wiring and equipment installed in a private dwelling, such as a single-family home or an apartment. It usually consists of a main service panel, branch circuits, outlets, and light fixtures. Commercial electrical installation includes all the electrical wiring and equipment installed in a commercial or industrial building. It typically consists of a main service panel, branch circuits, lighting fixtures, and outlets. Industrial electrical installation includes all the electrical wiring and equipment installed in an industrial facility. It typically consists of a main service panel, branch circuits, motor control centers, transformers, and outlets. The type of wiring system used in an electrical installation depends on the voltage level and the type of current. AC wiring systems are used for low voltage applications, such as residential and commercial installations. DC wiring systems are used for high voltage applications, such as industrial installations. The voltage level of an electrical installation depends on the type of equipment that is being powered. Low voltage installations have voltages that are below 600 volts. High voltage installations have voltages that are above 600 volts.